So far, every single time we've had a meme day or a fun day, when Dogecoin is supposed to spike, what always happens every single time, and what have I warned you would probably happen beforehand? That's right, unfortunately, it dropping some. It happened on 420. It happened on the SNL date. Both those dates, we thought we could have a big announcement. We thought we could have something crazy happening, and nothing too crazy happened on either of those dates. So instead of a spike like we were hoping, it went down. But here's where this starts to get interesting. As just a few minutes ago, Elon Musk liked this tweet. German taxi driver accepts Dogecoin. He is a huge Tesla fan, and his Model S has 460,000 kilometers on it. Think about how many miles that is. 285. I did the math. Look at that. That's some beautiful math right there. A heck of a lot of driving around. I mean, just to get up to 100,000 is pretty dang difficult to do for most people within that time frame. He got all the way up to that level. I guess it makes sense because he's driving around literally all the time. That's what he does for a living. And you can see accepting Dogecoin, which I think is just a beautiful thing. There's a picture of him being liked, of course, by Elon Musk, only hours ahead of 6-9. Could that potentially mean that we may be about to see Elon and Tesla announce Dogecoin acceptance, or perhaps a Dogecoin investment on 6-9? Would this be the best time to do it after we just saw that Colonial Pipeline news coming out? Maybe not. Maybe Elon should actually put that off for a little bit. So Elon, if you're watching and your plan is to do it tomorrow, you may want to just wait a little bit longer. You press that like for an extra amount of knowledge. Maybe that's how it works. Who knows? But this is what the Dogecoin chart has been doing. It's been staying relatively flat-ish for the last couple of weeks here, and I say flattish because we have seen some pretty big ups and downs, but in the perspective of the entire chart, it looks flattish. It does. Elon's also been liking memes like this. For instance, this, it's a dollar. It's real, right? Well, sort of. So what is Dogecoin? About as real as the dollar, liking that. And one more right here. Look at that. The Doge father, Emperor of Mars, and techno king Elon Musk is literally taking Doge to the moon. Thank you, Elon and SpaceX. Elon Musk responding to that. Thanks, Lloyd. He wouldn't be responding if he wasn't to some degree embracing that Doge father title. He wouldn't be responding if he wasn't actually planning to take Doge to the moon, which we know he is because he has said it multiple times in his space race tweet, as well as a number of other tweets. So this is going to be exciting to watch. Yes, there's a chance it could do what it normally does and drop some on the day, but I'm hoping this could be the day where we finally see that trend reversed. And for the first time, we actually do have a pretty big spike. If Elon does announce something, I think it could be big. I do want him to wait longer, but there's no guarantee he's gonna listen to us. Even if he's watching right now, he may say, too late, we already decided, or we could just have another announcement planned. Perhaps he's gonna talk more about Dogecoin to the moon on 6-9. I have a feeling we could at the very least see a Dogecoin meme or two, which will still be fun and enjoyable, even if it doesn't cause a major spike or anything like that. So we're gonna continue to watch this. Make sure once again that you're subscribing with notifications on to stay updated, because if we do see that big tweet that Tesla's accepting Doge, and it is most likely coming at some point, you're gonna wanna see that notification immediately so you know when it's happening. I'll come on as fast as I can. Anyway, I'm Matt Wass. This is Final Stand, and I will see you in the next video.